Training, boys, but that's nothing compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
Then no problem. We got the moves, eh, Jack? We'd love to stay and chat, Big Green, but we're itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine, fine. Adventure away, then. And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? My darn green eco-collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you? Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there. Now, all of you, get out of here!
Monsters patrolling the ocean took a bite out of me fishing rig. And now they're gobbling up me catch.
No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Baby, it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power set. If you can catch 200 pounds of them critters, and then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island.
You want to try the challenge? There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. Huh? If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch.
Here comes a big one! Steady, boy! Thank you. caught 200 pounds of fish.
Not bad for a couple of landlubbers.
Here's the power cell I promised. And you can use my boat at the village dock whenever you like.
Thank you. Daxter's okay. Here's a power cell for your valor. This little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
Saved her! Oh, you really are the best. Here, take this power cell. I won't need it now that I have my inspiration back.
Needed to power my heat shield. Now be careful. The shield will only protect your zoomer till it reaches 500 degrees, so try to keep her cool. Flying over open lava will definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning molten metal over?
The fire canyon gets pretty hot, so keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop the shield's temperature quickly. And when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Blue Sage's lab. Then we'll be able to teleport over and meet you. Good luck!
For your sacrifice, I offer
party. Duh, I think we got visitors.
You think, Willard?
Howdy, strangers. Passing through? Us too. Well, we gotta be moving on. Nothing to see here.
Duh, I thought you said this was a priceless gem worth...
Willard!
Actually, we want power cells, not gems.
We got four of them. Duh, you want them?
What Birdbrain here is trying to say is, we may have a few power cells laying around, and we might be willing to part with them for 90 orbs each.
Where have I heard that before? Hey, how do you two geniuses expect to get that big gem out of here anyway?
Well, smarty pants, we got 12 more years of digging to figure that out.
Gordy, wouldn't it take less time if you dug too?
Oh, all right already. Here's a power cell for those orbs of yours.
I should be able to supply the heat shield with enough power to stand up to this lava. But the shield still has a limit. It will now withstand temperatures up to 800 degrees, but no more. So keep an eye on your gauge. I don't want to think about what those temperatures would do to your zoomer if the shield gives out.
Yeah, the heat.
What? The zoomer? Hey, what about us? Don't you think we could look for a safer route to Gull Citadel?
Look, I've released more cooling balloons into the tube, so you can use them to keep the temperature down. And don't forget to activate the teleport gate in Yellow Sage's lab. We're counting on you.
Thank you. does exist.
They must not be allowed to get it.
White Eagle, that could be the stuff to chain me back.
Or it might stop that robot. Stay fuzzy. Save the world. Choices.
Okay, fine. We'll save the world. But do it quickly before I change my mind.
I guess so. I mean, it's a PV, I guess. Yeah, dude, 2204.